Now, I've been joined by MS Home Mr. Satesh Patil. So, finally, Maharashtra Cabinet has given approval, or they have approved the draft of this Shakti Bill. What are the main provisions of this Shakti draft?
The main provision is the conviction time has been reduced. After the Nirbhaya case, the conviction time was of 2 months. It has been reduced to 15 days. And we expect that the charge sheet should be filed in this period. And at the same time, we are having more than 36 district courts in every districts of Maharashtra. We will only work for this atrocities against the women.
Also, nowadays we have a lot of complaints we have seen and we have observed that they do come on the social media, and a lot of abuses against women and children get it posted on the social media. So considering that, is there any kind of provision in the Shakti draft of which Maharashtra Cabinet has approved?
Certainly the obscene messages, which are certainly against women, and obscene comments are on in social media like Twitter or Facebook, this will be taken care of in this act. So I think it's a very solid act which will enable women to express themselves on social media itself, but won't be able to be questioned by anybody in a different way.
We have sent a team to Andhra Pradesh to study the Disha Act, which Andhra Pradesh had implemented. So how different is the Shakti Act? Have we taken one step ahead, or is it a kind of a copy-paste thing?
No, certainly we have taken one step ahead. We have done our brainstorming, because Maharashtra is different and that state is different. The atrocities against women are state-wise different. So considering Maharashtra, considering Mumbai, the financial capital and the international city, we have made quite many changes in this act, which will enable Maharashtra police to implement this act immediately.
Government may pass this particular bill in the upcoming winter session, but the main difficulty is about the implementation and how the women or the children in the rural areas will going to get the help from this particular law or the act when it gets passed. So what are the government's plan about implementation, and how you're going to conduct this kind of campaign where the awareness will be spread in the rural area? Because in urban area, people usually are aware of their rights.
No, certainly after this, now today there is a cabinet decision. Now we will take it to the assembly on 14th and 15th. After the assembly passes this law, it will go to the central government, to the honorable president for its endorsement. Once the endorsement comes, we will go full on to in the whole of Maharashtra. Through Women and Child Welfare Ministry also will take an active part in canvassing this act and enabling women to tell them that this act is in benefit of the women through social media, through newspaper advertisement, TV advertisement, all medium of communication used will be used so that the act reaches to the last women in this state.
Also, if we see the national crime record, Maharashtra is there, we can say in top 10. So how you are going to see that effective implementation, and will there be any kind of a special training which will be provided to the police or the district police or at the district level also?
No, any case coming in this regard, a senior women police officer will be included in the team who will be included in the team of inquiring these cases, and certainly trainings will be given, because this act being new, what are the pros and cons of this act, what is the exact meaning of this act, this all trainings will hands-on trainings will be given to our staff right to the constable level.
So that's what we heard from Mr. Satesh Patil, who clearly said that the government of cabinet has basically given its nod for this draft of Shakti Bill, and now this bill will be introduced in the winter session where the deliberation will happen, and once the assembly, Maharashtra State Assembly, approves this particular bill, which will basically send after that to the president for the signature, and the act will come into place. With camera person Vinayak Mengudlekar, Mayuresh Ganpathy from Virat Now.